many times that God has warned you. You know, some of us, we want to see God putting on a white garment, standing with flashing fire. Then he speaks. That's when you have to obey. But sometimes God speaks in the heart. Because the Bible says the Holy Spirit will come and dwell in us. And when he dwells in us, he will speak, he will reveal, he will talk, he will judge, and he will guide us. There are so many times when God speaks to you and say, a thing has spoken to me. But I didn't even notice you. Come on, say amen.